Good morning, riders and volunteers. This morning, Miss Erica, Miss Beth are here together with Miss Bear, and we're going to talk all about stirrups today. So as you can see, we're facing the wrong way in the ramp just so that we can get a better look at our stirrups. So at NTRC, you are allowed to wear boots if you have them, but if you don't have boots, you're allowed to wear tennis shoes. You are not allowed to wear anything that isn't closed-toed, closed-heeled. So Crocs, for example, they mostly have a closed toe, but not a closed heel. So as you can see here, looking at Miss Erica's nice boot, if she takes her foot out of the stirrup, you can see that the stirrup will fall down there, but on the outside, that we call that rubber band a peacock. And that's the reason why you are allowed to wear tennis shoes at our center, because our stirrups all have safety stirrups. Safety stirrups means that when you have this, your foot in this, if for any reason you were to move your leg too much or come off, the rubber band would pop off and your foot would come out of the stirrup. If you're riding in an English saddle, this is what your stirrup looks like. Your volunteer coordinator will adjust your stirrups for you. They will make sure that the safety part is away from the horse. If you're in a Western saddle, we also have safety stirrups right here. And this one has an S curve. And that is what we put on our Western saddles that the cowboys use with the horn. And they also provide that safety feature for you. So if you needed it, your foot would come right out of there, no problem. And that's what we need to know about safety stirrups. Say goodbye, everybody.